And so if you say, no, I'm not going to be getting married to this person, my beloved parents, just swallow it. Say, okay, no problem. Let's move on perhaps to someone else and maybe something else will crop up. Don't get upset and angry and start blackmailing them. You know, if you don't marry this person, you're never going to get married as it is you're 30. I know of people 35 who've got spouses that are the coolness of their eyes. They used to wear glasses, they no longer wear them. MashaAllah. Yes, the eyes are so cool, alhamdulillah. Because they wear contact lenses now. But my brothers and sisters, it has happened. Age, for as long as you did not waste something that came in front of you, don't worry, no matter how old you are. It's fine, you're never too old or too young. If something correct comes up, consider it. No matter what phase of your life you're in. Say for example, I decided, you know what? I'm going to make sure that I finish my university, I get my degree, I start working, and I'm going to do X, Y, Z, and then perhaps I'll think about getting married. And then, at university, there is a proposition that comes up that is too good to be true. Consider that from Allah. Consider it. Look into it. If it really is what you thought it was, I'll tell you what. Things can change in life. You can go for it. That's my piece of advice. It's not revelation from the heavens, by the way. But as a father, as a person who's been a counselor for the better part of 2 decades, I can tell you that, you know what, consider it. It's okay, you're a bit young, you might have had a few dreams. Dreams can always be adjusted, but you don't lose something that's coming. I mean, not for the Muslims, but for the others who might have won a lottery of a few million, you know, your life might change at that particular juncture. So this is a different type of a lottery, mashallah. You've just won something, wow, subhanallah, you know. Things can change. Don't become too stubborn and too... There's nothing that is written, you know, hard and fast about this particular matter. But if nothing has come up, no problem. Keep on doing what you have to. And then you can also start... You can also start showing an interest. And this is where we say, facing the reality. My beloved parents...